What advice would you have, Brad? I know he struggled the first two games trying to take shots or be aggressive. What would you tell him?
Oh, you just got to be aggressive, you know. You don't, you know, it's not in his game really to force it. You know, he like to let the game come to him. I think, you know, as a two guard in this league, you kind of got to be aggressive and bring some of the attention to you on defense and open up everything, you know, for other players.